Hey guys, how is things going? So in today's video, I am going to introduce you guys a book that recommended by tons of successful business entrepreneurs. And this book is called The 5 AM Clubs by Robin Sharma. So I will be sharing with you guys the summary and the key takeaway from this book so that you can start implementing into your business and also in your life. Now, let's dive in.
The 5 AM Club is a fictional story of three people: the billionaire stone relay, the entrepreneur, and the artist, and a character called the Spellbinder. So, lesson number one, if you want to success, you need to have a habit of waking up at 5 AM, and this is the name of the book. I do not really agree on this, especially if you need to stay up late for your work sometime. And waking up that early without having enough sleep will do more harm than good to your body. But well, the early wake up sets a positive and productive tone for the day ahead. As you wake up early, you will have the extra hours to work on your business as well. The process of making a new practice as habits. So making something new, like a practice into a hard new habit, need to go through three processes. The first stage is destruction. The second stage is installations, and the third stage is integrations. The entire process takes approximately 66 days, and this is based on a research study conducted at University College London. The first stage of creating any new habits, destructions, in order to change our previous patterns and rewire our brain, we need to first destroy what we believe. So, for an example, you have not wake up at 5 a.m. even once in your lifetime. So, you will never believe that waking up at 5 a.m. to start your day is a good habit to have. On the first stage itself, you have to destroy this mentality and build the 5 a.m. habits. Mel Robbins referred to this as activation energy in her book, The 5-Second Rule. So, the second stage is installations. This stage is a confusing stage. Imagine that you are struggling to wake up at 5. One side of your mind will be like, should I wake up? Nah, I should have more sleep. And on the other side of your brain, you are thinking like, I should wake up now and start working on my goal. The third and final stage is integrations. So finally, waking up at 5 a.m. is your habits in nature. And all the hard work, sacrifice, and suffering along with your grit and courage come together as a new habit that you have been working on, integrate at a mental, physical, emotional, and spiritual level. And it becomes your new reality from now on. Lesson number three. 20-20-20 framework. 20-20-20 pretty much means you spend 20 minutes on some sort of exercise, 20 minutes on journaling or meditating, and another 20 minutes on learning things such as reading, listen to a podcast, or reading a newspaper. Lesson number four, hitting small goal. Reaching a goal does not mean that you need to finally get the house that you want, the car that you want, or marry your dream girl. While that might be your ultimate goal, but hitting a small goal on a consistent basis, such as finally get to earn your first $1,000 on your new startup, this is a great achievement already. So hitting small goal on a consistent basis is the stepping stone to the ultimate goal. Lesson number five, stepping out from your comfort zone is the key to success. So the only way to become successful is to continuously pushing yourself past the comfortable zone. I learned this from my ex-boss. If you ask someone to stand, he will want to sit. If you ask him to sit, he will want to sleep. Human being is conditioned to do what is comfortable to them. While no one wants to wake up at 5 a.m. right? Key takeaway number six, the importance of sleep. Deep sleep is incredibly important for enhanced creativity, peak productivity, and exceptional performance. If you don't sleep well, we won't be able to properly execute the 20-20-20 formula that I mentioned above. Research has now confirmed that the blue light emitted from our smartphones, tablets, computers, or TV reduces the amount of melatonin within us. So, melatonin is a chemical that informs our body that it is time to sleep. Not only using our devices all day impairs our cognitive functions, but also increased screen time before hitting the sack causes sleep dysfunction as well as negativity affecting our sleeping time. So these are the six key takeaway summary from the 5 a.m. Clubs by Robin Sharma. A bonus for you guys, according to Sharma, to double your income and impact, triple your investment in two core areas, your personal mastery and your professional capacity, and this is called the 2x, 3x mindset. What does he mean by that? Double your investment in you becoming stronger and braver and wiser and more confident and more fearless and more loving, and also in your professional educations, becoming so good at what you do that you become the undisputed heavyweight champion of your craft. So I hope you like this. My name is Wing Horn. Thank you for watching.